Look at this number. We're officially at 43K, and that's all thanks to y'all, Crown Family. But we ain't stopping there, because now we're on the road to 50K. So do me a quick favor real quick. Go down below and smack that subscribe. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we finna check out the one and only Mac Miller, and this is a song called The Star Room. Let's get straight into it, and it's featuring Delusional Thomas. Let's get into it, man. Hey, RP to Mac Miller. Let's get it. Also, leave some requests to some Mac Miller songs you want to see me react to in the near future. Oh, that's a dope room right there. What? It's kind of trippy.
Hallelujah, thank God I have a future. Praying I don't waste it getting faded, cause smoking until I'm coughing up tar. Feel the surge, energy curve like a lumbar. I don't act hard, I still read bad more. Tripping out looking at a bunch of Google Maps stars. Shit, they got an app for that.
But me, I'm still trapped inside my head. It kinda feel like it's a purgatory. So black and white, but I got family who would murder for me. Think I'm living paradise, or what I have to worry about? Dealing with these demons, feel the pressure, find the perfect stale. Making sure my mom and dad is still somewhat in love. All these backfires of my experimental drugs, and I experience a touch of my pit.
And it's so, like, Mac Miller was so honest in his music, man. Like, from the music I heard, he's very, very honest. You know, in the situation, where he's at in life, you know, it's very raw and uncut, man. And he has such a freaking dope flow, man. Like, that flow is just nice, man.
These backfires of my experimental drugs, and I experience a touch of my epiphany in color form. Difference between love and war for me, I'm above the norm. Give me anybody though, I'll gladly chew his face off. Them basalts, rhyming like it's summertime on asphalt. Hot, haven't picked a major label, think I'm blackballed. I still don't got the heart to pick my phone up when my dad calls. Will he recognize the sun when he hears my voice? I put this music against my life, I think I fear the choice. And I don't know what I'm running from, but I'm running still. I conversate with acquaintances, but it's nothing real. I'm from a city that you hear and think a bunch of steel. So 100 mils wouldn't make me sign a fucking deal. Money kills, that's the truth, it's called the root of evil. But I want that Rolls Royce that the homie Lennon drove. So if you don't talk about some money, I'ma send you home. Unconventional, special, but unprofessional. Adolescent expression that's letting me meet these centerfolds. As troubles fill my mind capacity, I let them go. If I was Johnny Depp and Blow, I would.
Bro, this is just pure honesty right here, man. Pure honesty. So I'm guessing at this point in his life, he wasn't signed to any record label. I don't know. I'm not sure if he ever signed any label to any label. Did he? Let me know in the comments. But yo, let's get it though, man. He talked about his. He also talked about, you know, his relationship with his father, you know, and just talking with him, like, bro. Let's get it.
Troubles fill my mind capacity, I let him go. If I was Johnny Depp and Blow, I would let it snow. That's just me all wilding out and being extra though. Yeah. And if God was a human, it'd be yours truly. Watching horror movies with some form groupies, thinking this decor suits me. I do drugs, get more loopy. I'm in tune to ancient jujitsu. Spirituals, it's blissful. Looking out as far as eyes can see. I'm glad that me in this elevation could finally meet. I think I'm JFK's final speech. They try assassinating all of my beliefs. To whisper to me for the peace of mind. And he be high some weed to grind on top of Jesus shrine. 20,000 on my watch cause I needed time. If y'all would leave me the fuck alone, that'd be divine. Yeah. Can't decide if you like all the fame. 3 years ago to now, it's just not the same. I'm looking out my window, ashing on the pain.
Shit, wonder if I lost my way.
And that's why him talking about, you know, the fame and him not knowing if he enjoys it, you know, because his life is so much different from what it was then to now, you know.
Yeah, don't you ever wanna hide away? Beside in traffic in the eyes of rain. Won't give a fuck about tomorrow if I die today. I greet the devil with a smiling face. Shit, that God fell on me reside in space. As time's a waste and I'm freebasing with Freemasons. My girl switching the locks, the keys keep changing. Dreaming of places, my own personal creations. If there's a party in heaven, I plan to leave wasted. Retracing my steps way back to biblical times. We all gonna end up meeting at the finishing line.
Told there, you know, at the end of it all, man, we all will meet again. That right there, ladies and gentlemen, was the one and only Mac Miller, the Star Room. Wow, man, the production was A1. The lyrics were super deep and raw, like, man, that's Mac Miller, ladies and gentlemen. I make sure I go check out the song. Written the song link will be in the description. Really enjoyed this record, man. Looking forward to check out more Mac Miller music. Stay tuned for that. You should see a video on my face. If you got some time, check out my newest song. It's called Night Shift. Let me know what you think by clicking the video on my face. And we out. Deuces, Grand Family.